Good evening. Y'all plan on having fun tonight, right? We probably should make some kind of distinction. The kind of fun we're gonna have tonight. Not like WWF or Monster Truck Rally fun. And not Limp Bizkit Kid Rock kind of fun. The difference being that we don't underestimate your intelligence. We're going to have informed, intelligent, inspired, think for yourself, question authority kind of fun, yes? Having said that,
I'm gonna go. Oh.
This next song goes out to Heather. But first, a word from our sponsor.
Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority. Throughout human history, as our species has faced the frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know who we are or where we're going in this ocean of chaos, it has been the authorities, the political, the religious, the educational authorities who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, forming in our minds their view of reality. To think for yourself, you must question authority and learn how to put yourself in a state of vulnerable, open-mindedness, chaotic, confused vulnerability to inform yourself. Think for yourself, for yourself, for yourself. Question authority, question authority. Think for yourself, think for yourself, for question yourself. Authority, question authority.
Thank you.
continue as a question. I don't know if it's so long.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for sharing this moment with us. Hopefully you had a lot of fun. The intelligent kind, the conscious kind, the compassionate kind, the inspired kind, the dangerous kind. As you leave, please keep these words in mind. Think for yourself and question authority. Think for yourself and question authority. Thank you very much. See you on the other side.